The Jedi program is a peer-to-peer, mentor-based program. What makes it a little different or unique is that it is using in-program second-year students who will be mentoring their first-year students.
I thought it was a great opportunity. Being a first-year student, sometimes coming into college can be a little bit overwhelming. First of all, being integrated into the college itself and then also into the program. I thought it was good to be able to hand on some little bit of information, what I experienced when I was in the program, to help the students transition a little easier.
I think what I'm expecting to get out of it is kind of a reminder of what it's like to start and the growth that the students are about to go through, and you kind of don't digest that stuff until later. And so I think it'll be a nice reminder, and it'll be nice to almost kind of vicariously live through them and see all the stuff I've already been through to maybe close the loop on that learning.
If we think in the biggest picture, what our Jedis are trying to do within that engagement cycle, they're really there as the wise second years. They've been through first year, they know how it works, they know what that's all about. There's lots of pieces for what the Jedi's not. So the Jedi's are not tutors, and they're not teaching assistants, and they're not playing any real academic role. They're just somebody who knows how the program works. They know the inside because they've been through it once.
I mean, 6 months prior, I was in the same position they were. So all the trials and tribulations that I experienced while going through the course were still fresh in my mind. So I was able to, you know, tell them what I did that worked well, and also tell them what I think I could have done differently. And I think it really paid off in the long run with helping the first year students.
One of the exercises that they had us do was they had us describe some of the mentors that we've had in our lives, and which, you know, is always a fun experience to think of the people who've had the most impact on you and some of the people that you take pieces of that person really, and you try and make them a part of who you are, right, in all your pursuits. So it was neat to have everybody, they did an exercise where everyone said some words about what they thought was important about, you know, their mentors, what kind of makes them who they are. And it was pretty inspirational to see them all up on a board together. And then you start looking at that list and you think, wow, I wouldn't mind, you know, having a few of those under my belt.